I'm here because of Nidya. 20 years back, Nepal Man hijacked Karachi. Nidya saved lives of many people, and I was one of the luckiest among them. On that day, I was an 8-year-old kid. She took 3 bullets for me. On that day, I decided to dedicate my life for her. I decided to become a pilot. And today, I'm a proud pilot. I'll be riding my first plane tomorrow. I take immense pleasure and honor to be a pilot. On this occasion, I would like to take a strong oath to always take the morally right decision and to always put my life for the passengers of the plane. I see my kids Abhay and Ajay every day. I see them smile. I see my father every day. I take his blessings every morning. And I'm happy in life. And I'm alive, most importantly. It's all because of Neeraja. It's all because of the 3 bullets she took for me. That's really courageous. Let's take a small moment of silence. It feels like the incident happened yesterday. I can pictureize the 3 bullets she took for me. I can see her die. This is her story.
Ladu.
Yeah, mom.
Here's your coffee. Gotta lay it down here.
Yeah.
What are your plans for today?
We have a training program going on.
You need help with that?
Yeah.
Sit down.
How's my lipstick?
Oh God! Why do you guys put so much makeup? And your hair? Why do you guys cut it in layers?
It's good.
Training for what?
Trying to be able to handle the plane in case of emergencies. Like just yesterday, they were telling us about how to handle the passengers in case of a hijack.
Wait, hijacking?
Yeah.
Listen, Lado, I want you to listen to me extremely carefully.
Yeah.
If your plane's ever actually hijacked, I don't want you to act brave. I want you to run away.
What? No, mom. How can you say that? It's against my principles. If I can help someone, I will definitely help them.
No one in this family listens to me anyway. Anyway, forget about it. Just come home safely, beta.
Yeah, mom. Bye, mom.
Bye.
Oh, by the way, parso for my birthday, can you please make kheer?
Of course, beta.
Welcome to Panam 73. I'm your senior air hostess, Neerja Khanna. Please see the safety instruction manual kept in the seat pocket in front of you. If you need any help, press the button above you and we'll be happy to assist you. Have a safe flight.
You,
move!
Hands
up! Everyone, hands up! Ah! Everybody, hands up! Both of them!
Hands up! Stand back! Stand back!
Pilot, emergency, open the door!
Pilot!
Everybody, hands up!
Emergency, open the door!
Sir, there is a complication. There are terrorists in the plane.
What?
Please leave immediately.
Yes, I must leave. Otherwise, they'll force me to fly the plane. I'm shutting up the power so that they won't be able to fly. Neeraja, come with me.
No, I cannot leave the passengers. I need to stay with them. You please leave immediately.
Okay, all the best.
You come here. You, go. Go take the passport from the back.
You,
nikal, passport, nikal.
I don't have a passport.
Nikal, passport, no, nikal. Without a passport, you come to the flight, huh?
No, I don't have a passport.
I see the passport. Well, huh?
The
pilot
is not on board.
American.
He's American.
Hey, come here.
No,
come here.
No, I'm not American.
Where are the pilots?
No, pilots.
Pilots are not on board.
You, get better get the pilot back, or he's going to die. Kill him,
no,
kill him.
No, please don't kill
he's
him.
Going to
no,
die.
No, he's not.
This is just an example. If you don't get the pilot back in half an hour, this is going to happen to every next passenger. Who's next?
So, bring all the American passports, we'll hide them.
Hey, we got a chance to escape. Let's go. If they find out that we have hidden the passport, they might just kill us. Let's just give them the American passport and run away.
What? No. Today we have a chance to save all 360 lives. How will you able to live with? Will you be able to live with yourself if you don't do it? Let's hide the American passport.
Open the door. Open the door. Here, passport, passport.
जीते चल